Arbaaz Khan, who is a Bollywood actor, is nowadays making headlines due to his relationship with his rumored girlfriend, Georgia Andriani. Now again he is in news, as the actor has decided to move on in his life, as he was divorced with Malaika Arora Khan in 2016. And now, according to the sources, he has decided to marry again, and the girl he wants to marry with is none other than his rumored girlfriend, Georgia Andriani. As per the reports, Arbaaz is going to tie the knot with model soon. Salman and his parents feel that Arbaaz's marriage with Malaika ended because of his inability to do anything worthwhile with his life. Malaika, who has always had an identity of her own, simply got tired of being married to a man known as Salman Khan's brother. Instead of trying to build a life separate from his superstar sibling, Arbaaz became more and more dependent on his brother. That's the main reason why she left him, said the source. Swati, report from Next 9 World.
If you want to become an anchor or reporter, वीडियो एडिटर, कैमरामैन या फिर स्क्रिप्ट राइटर, तो हमें संपर्क करें।